A defining moment in Australian sport for me would be Louise Sauvage winning her demonstration event in the Olympics back in 2000. It was an 800 metre race and she won gold coming from behind. You know, she set the speed in that race early on, and I mean, she's got to be one of my favourite athletes of all time also.